one dream to lift this trophy in Madrid.
This, the only problem is it's tested on the highest level. I never played them, so we will see. It will be interesting. It will really be interesting. And
Robertson goes for goal. great chance is. Good save by Alisson. It is. It's a Liverpool attacker. It's a Liverpool goal scorer. Alexander Arnold wins it back and Mane sprinting into the middle. Hard and low. Yes, two! Ronaldo! They're getting closer. Jürgen Klopsman. To what would be an incredible comeback. That's the kind of late run that he makes. And that's the kind of reward that Liverpool get. Origi. Now Milner. Shaqiri. It's in! It's incredible! It's Van Alden. Two in a couple of minutes with a substitute. Disaster, if you like, and it's at Anfield.
Well, we've seen some incredible nights at this football ground over the years, and this is right up there with those.
Rakitic, and Messi coming back onto it. Messi! We can take it quickly.
Oh, wonderful thinking, Origi, brilliant. Absolutely brilliant from Liverpool, and for Barcelona, chaotic, catastrophic, and it's four, and they do lead now, not just on the night, but on aggregate.
Well, have you ever seen anything like that from a top team like Barcelona? He can't believe it. I mean, Trent Alexander-Arnold. Top marks for the youngster to see the possibility. Top marks for Origi as well. He's fitted it into him. And it wasn't an easy one to control. But have a look here. He thinks, yeah, I can see him. That is sensational.
Well, one ball was thrown out. There was another one there. It's the multi-ball principle. And one or two Barcelona players are saying, should that be allowed?